Which three ingredients are considered the Cajun Trinity in Cajun and Creole cooking? Which three ingredients are considered the Cajun Trinity in Cajun and Creole cooking? Now I'll give you a list of the options, and here's the list of the options. The very first one is olive oil, tomatoes, and oregano. Second option is curry, coconut, and ghee. Third option is onion, celery, and bell pepper. And the last option is okra, cabbage, and cheese. So what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? Well, the correct answer for the question is onion, celery, and bell pepper. So that's the answer.
Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you need to help this channel to grow by subscribing this channel. Click the subscribe button and don't forget to like this video. And if you want to share this video with your friend to any social media that you wish, just go ahead, click this button. You can share it to Facebook, Twitter, and etc, etc. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another lovely and sweet video. Bye bye. See you again.